television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute price is right. Raymond Emerson, Cameron Dell. Stacy Pearson, Cameron Dell. Roger Richards, Cameron Dell. And Kelly Griffin, Cameron Dell. You were the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right,
Thank you. Oh, that was a wonderful welcome. And I'll tell you what, while you are in an applauding mood, the lovely Kathleen's mother and father are here. Stand up, Alfred and Winnie. There you are, Alfred and Winnie. They're checking on their little daughter today. And here is the first item up for bids on our show. A new riding lawnmower. Precision Lawn Care, fast, fun, and easy, features an 8-horsepower engine, 30-inch cutting width, and 6 forward speeds in reverse from Arians. We are going to present that to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Kelly, what do you say? Says $1,500, and I turn.
$1,400, Bob.
What'd you bid?
$1,400, Bob.
$1,400. Stacy, it's your turn.
$950.
$950. Let's hear from Raymond. $1,500, $1,400, $950. $1,401. $1,401 for him. Actual retail price, $1,285, and the winner is Stacy. Follow me back here to the big door where you and I are going to play a price game. Hello, Stacy. Please. Thank you. Stacy, we want to give you these.
A lovely dinette set and a grandmother clock. First, from Bassett Furniture, the Country Living Collection presents this round cherry top with black base table and 4 cherry-finished chairs for real country charm from Bassett. Then second, from New England Clock Company, a traditional pinched-waist cherry grandmother clock. The luxurious brass-finished dial and pendulum are complemented by the triple chime movement.
Stacy of Massachusetts is playing Barker's Bargain Bar. Both prices are below the actual retail prices of the prizes. Pick out the one that is the bigger bargain. Which one is more below the actual retail price? You win them both. Is it the table and chairs at $960, or is it the clock at $1,809? Which one is the bigger bargain?
The table.
She believes that the table is the bigger bargain. We'll start with the clock. Bargain price, $1,809. Actual retail price, $2,109, for a difference of $300. Table, bargain price, $960. Actual retail price, $1,560, for a difference of $600. And they're yours. Enjoy. Right over here. Enjoy. Enjoy. We will enjoy another pricing game after this message.
Wait.
Okay. Good boy. Do it again.
Behold the power of cheese. Sweet honey, crunchy nuts on classic Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Nothing pulls a family together like Kellogg's Honey Crunch Corn Flakes.
Oh, sorry, did I wake you?
Kellogg's Honey Crunch Corn Flakes, an altogether great breakfast.
Prego, Prego is the best. Oh, mama, Prego, Prego won the test. Oh, mama, Prego, Prego has success. Prego, 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 Prego beat the rest.
Big news for mamas. Taste test proven. Families clearly prefer the thick, rich taste of Prego traditional to these other sauces. Give your family the best.
Prego, 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 Prego tastes the best.
Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, it's Sherry. Sherry Geisler. Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
What? Sherry, what is the significance of this shirt? I turned 30. Where is Bob Barker?
You're here. I'm here. I'm 30. It's my birthday.
Today is your birthday?
Actually, tomorrow, but you don't film tomorrow, so I had to come today.
That's right. We're not taping tomorrow. Well, I'm happy that you're celebrating your birthday with us. And here is the next item up for bids.
Here is a new VCR. Panasonic's Omnivision video cassette recorder with audio-video dubbing to add a new video to existing soundtracks or new audio to existing scenes from Panasonic.
Sherry, will you start the bidding on that, please?
$1,100.
$1,100? What do you think, Raymond?
$750.
$750? We want Kelly to bid next.
$750.
He just bid $750. $850. $850?
Roger?
$600.
$600. The actual retail price of the VCR is $749. Roger wins. Roger wins. Poor Raymond lost that by $1. He bid $750. Roger, you did it. Now, Roger, you're going to play a pricing game for that.
A comfortable seating group. Lee Industries presents a pair of curved-back love seats in a rich jewel-tone paisley fabric. Dramatic styling adds elegance to your home from Lee Industries. And a new stereo system. A Pioneer stereo system with remote control components, including CD laser disc player, double cassette deck, surround speaker system, all housed in an attractive rack. A prize pack is worth $4,450.
Roger, who has come all the way from Wisconsin to play the checkout game, can win that prize if he gives us prices for these products, the total of which is within 50 cents above or 50 cents below the actual total of the actual prices. Now, Roger, I want you to listen carefully as Rod describes these products for you.
Roger, here we go. Dove Beauty Bar contains 1/4 moisturizing cream, so it won't dry your face like soap. Natural whole grain goodness. It's in every slice of low-calorie Roman meal light wheat bread. Roman meal, it's that good. Reynolds oven cooking bags for delicious home-cooked meals with no mess, no fuss, real cooking. Why make it tough? Environmentally friendly Green Forest paper towels made with 100% recycled fibers. Strong absorbent Green Forest. And Liquid Clorox 2 Color Safe Bleach. The safe liquid bleach to keep colors pretty and whites bright, too. Liquid Clorox 2.
Now, Roger, I want a price for that Dove. What do you believe is the price?
89 cents.
89 cents, Holly. How about the bread? How much?
$1.50.
$1.50. Now the oven cooking bags give us a price. $1.80? $1.80. What about the green forest down there? The towel.
Is that for the paper?
They're paper towels, yes. They're made with recycled fiber, she points out. That's right, Holly.
$0.80.
$0.80. Down on the end, we have the Clorox, and I'd like to have the price.
$3.95.
$3.95. Now, what is Roger's total, please? Roger's total is $8.94. How much is the dove? The dove is 89 cents. Good. What is the price of the bread? $1.41. We want to know the price of those oven cooking bags, please. $1.22, and we're up to $3.52. How about the towels? Price, please. 69 cents, and that gives you a total of $4.21. What is the price of that Clorox? $2.21, and his total is, or the total is, $6.42 for a difference of $2.52. Roger, sorry you didn't do it. But we'll try to do it this time after this. We are about to meet
Theron Lewis. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Theron, it is a pleasure to welcome you to Contestant's Row. Now, may I point out the next item up for bids in The Price is Right?
Here we have some very colorful artwork. Martin Lawrence Gallery's exciting limited edition serigraph, Urban Race by Linnea Pergola. Numbered and hand-signed by the artist and available at Martin Lawrence Galleries throughout the United States.
Theron, will you start the bidding on that, please?
$800.
He says $800. What do you say, Sherry?
$1,000.
$1,000 brings me to Raymond.
$1,100.
$1,100, and let's go back to Kelly.
$1,200.
$1,200? The actual retail price of the artwork is $1,400. Kelly, you win it. Kelly, would you join me over here? She'll be glad she did. Hello, Kelly. Thank you. Kelly, we want you to win that.
A new car! The Pontiac Sunbird LE Coupe, a car that will light up your life with its appeal and affordability. Equipped with standard features plus AM/FM stereo cassette, air conditioning, tinted glass, sport mirrors, cross-lace wheel covers, touring tires, and California emission, plus rear window defogger.
My beauties have the dice for the dice game. And before we start playing, I want to remind you that there are no numbers in the price of that automobile higher than six. You've heard me explain that, haven't you? And there are no zeros in the price of that automobile. That can be helpful, can't it?
Yes, it can.
You know how to play this game, don't you?
Yes, I do.
There you are. Now, before you start, we're going to give you the first number in the price of the car. It is one. Roll that die over this line and roll the next number in the price of that car. Is it four? No. Is it higher or lower than four?
Lower.
She says it is lower than four. Next number in the price of the car, Kelly. Is it four? No. Is it higher or lower than four, Kelly?
Higher.
She says higher. And the next number in the price of the automobile. How long have you been a professional crapshooter, Kelly? Is it higher or lower than... Is it four, right? No. Is it higher or lower than four?
Lower.
Lower. You throw one more four and we're going to bring in new dice. Is it the three, the last digit? No. Is it higher or lower than three? Higher. All right. Now, this is a game. Sometimes some of these things look as if, boy, no chance, or boy, you have it. This could go either way. Let's start. Go right down the line. Is the second number lower than four? Yes. Now, you went with the odds here, but you went against the odds with the next four. Why did you do that?
I'm nervous.
You're nervous. Did her nervousness pay off? Is it higher than four? Yes. Yes. Kelly, my advice to you is stay nervous. Kelly, is the next number lower than four? Yes. Kelly, if that last number is four, five, or six, you will get into that beautiful car and head out of here. If it's one, two, more's the pity. Light up the last number, please. You have won the car, Kelly. You have won the car. Congratulations. That was an exciting game. Showcase Showdown number one after these words.
Anytime. Anywhere. Any place, you can enjoy one of TV's most popular game shows. Introducing Tiger's new Electronic Jeopardy. Over 2,000 questions in 30 categories.
A dance between the ground and a stick.
What is the limbo?
Play it alone or play it with friends. Electronic Jeopardy, with thousands of new clues and expansion cartridges. Anytime, anywhere, any place.
In the first Showcase Showdown of the day, the first spinner of the wheel is Roger. Go, Roger, go. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin. Roger, you have spun for yourself 70 cents. There you go. He is staying on 70 cents, and Stacy will spin next. Here goes Stacy's spin. Stacy, you have spun for yourself 65 cents. Do it again. You have to beat 70 cents. She has 65 cents. She has spun a second time. And her second spin is a quarter. 90 cents total. Very good. Our leader, Kelly, your spin. Kelly just won herself a beautiful automobile, and now she's trying to win money. Kelly has 30 cents in her first spin, and Kelly will spin again. 70 cents this time, Kelly. 30 cents plus what she gets in this spin. She has to beat 90 cents, and she did not do it. She has 80 cents. Have fun with your new car. Stacy, you are going to be in the showcase at the end of our show today. Yeah. Next, we are going to meet Scott Peterson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Hello, Scott. Scott, what is that group you're here with?
I'm getting married Saturday, and they're all at the wedding party.
The wedding party is here. Let's have the wedding party stand up there. There they are. Now, Scott, most important of all, where's the bride?
She's working.
Can you believe this? What's her name?
Stephanie.
While poor Stephanie is slaving away, laughing boy here, gets the wedding party together and goes out to see The Price is Right. Tonight, Stephanie will call him. How'd your day go? Oh, tough. I worked all day. Scott, I can tell now how this marriage is going to go. But at this moment, I would like to have you four do an about-face, please. Ladies and gentlemen, look over your shoulders. The next item up for bid, a new electric guitar. A Gibson Flying V guitar and case designed for the player with a flair for showmanship. Mahogany body equipped with two dirty finger pickups for sustain and power from Gibson Guitars. Elvis lives. Scott, what do you bid?
$700.
Aaron?
$1,100.
$1,100. Sherry?
I have a question. What kind of guitar is it?
Now, just a moment, ladies and gentlemen. I have a musician here. Are you a musician?
No.
Well, then what difference does it make what kind of a guitar it is? What kind of a guitar is it?
Bob, I'm happy to report that it is a Gibson Flying V guitar with a case.
Now, does that help you?
$999.
What would you have bid if it had not been a Gibson?
$899.
Raymond, what do you bid?
$1,101.
The actual retail price of the guitar is $1,200. And Raymond wins. He beat you by $1, Theron. You left poor Theron scowling down there. He had $1,100 and you beat him with that
$1,101.
You got beat by $1. That's right. Well, now Theron is down there mumbling to himself. And he started up here, you know. If I hadn't said, halt. Why, he'd be up here playing this game instead of you. For a prize that's $495, one that's $595, one that's $848, and one that's $1,080. What are those prizes, please?
We have a handsome entertainment center, a handy food processor, a new washer and dryer, and a set of golf clubs. First, from Brown Street Furniture, this shaker-styled entertainment center is made of solid vine and features three lower drawers from Brown Street Furniture. Second, a food processor, the Vitamix Mixer 4000, grinds whole grains into high-fiber cereals, makes cholesterol-lowering juices, cooks soups, freezes yogurt, and diet ice cream, Vitamix. Next, a washer and dryer, Gibson's six-cycle extra-large capacity automatic washer with bleach and fabric softener dispensers, and an all-important water saver control. Plus, a matching dryer featuring Gibson's vacuum dry system gently dries clothes without hot spots that may damage laundry from Gibson. And finally, golf clubs. A golf bag and a set of matched golf clubs, finely engineered for optimum performance. Square 2 is the official club of the Ladies Professional Golf Association. Square 2 Golf Company. There they are, Bob.
And I want Raymond to win those four prizes because he watches our show every day back in Massachusetts. I don't have to explain this game, do I? This is the arm that you pull down. This is the timer, 45 seconds. You're right. On your mark, get set, go, Raymond. He watches the show every day. He tapes it when he can't be home. I want him to win these four prizes. 36 seconds left, and he has three in place. Okay, pull that down. Two out of four. You need two more. 27, 26 seconds. Did he change the right ones? If he did, he has them all. Oh, no. Get those back. Now you know what to do. Now he knows what to do. Now he knows what to do. Careful. That's right. He's right. I think he's got them. Yeah, I think he's got him. I think he has him. I think he does. He does. He does. Open them up, girl. You played that just exactly right. You got him, Raymond. All four. You stick with us now. There's more Prices Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. Tools of the Trade cookware, flatware, and cutlery made from high-quality stainless steel and an autographed copy of the new Dom DeLuise cookbook from Tools of the Trade.
Here comes
Deborah Gay. Come on down. Bassett on The Price is Right.
Deborah, that's your spot. Now, have a look at the next item up for bids in our show.
Silver-plated serving pieces. Oneida Silversmith's serving pizzas in fine silver plate, chafing dish, relish dish, buffet server, and beverage pitcher in the Georgian scroll pattern from Oneida Silversmith's.
That darling dog was sent over here by the Los Angeles Department of Animal Regulation because he is up for adoption at the 11th Avenue Animal Shelter. Now, if you'd like a great friend, there he is. If you don't live out here, you can find a great friend at a shelter near your home. Deborah, what do you bid on the prize?
$799.
$799. Scott, you're next.
$650.
All right, Theron.
$1,400.
$1,400, and Sherry gets the last bid.
$1.
$1. Actual retail price, $588. You win, Sherry. Sherry.
I got to give you another kiss from Janet.
A kiss from Janet.
Yes,
all right.
I promised her.
All right. Thank you. Now, your birthday tomorrow will be even happier if you win this.
A new car! The Geo Tracker, two-wheel drive convertible with its convenient fold and store canvas top from your Chevrolet Geo dealer. Options include folding rear seat, front and rear floor mats, automatic transmission, and California emission.
You are standing on the first number in the price of that car. It is one, and we're going to light it up. Now, I want you to step to the next number in the price of the car, and if you make a mistake, you can win another chance by telling me the price of one of these three prizes. Listen.
Here we have the Toastmaster continuous cleaning convection oven. It bakes, roasts, broils, or slow cooks. Spacious interior holds a turkey or roast. West Bend automatic egg cooker poaches up to 4 eggs. Easy to clean, non-stick interior, and automatic shutoff. And finally, a Saxon Square Victorian pink rose hurricane lamp. Hand-painted American Beauty rose and opal glass offers three-way lighting and nightlight feature.
All right, Sherry, the next number in the price of the car is the 2 on your left, the 5 in front of you, the 7 on your right, or the 1 behind you? Rod, guess what she wants to know.
Well, Bob, I can't imagine. What do you think? It is a Geo Tracker, I can tell you without even asking.
There you are.
A Geo Tracker, two-wheel convertible from Chevrolet.
She is going to step to the 2. No. Come back to the 1. Now you have to win another chance by telling me the price of the oven, the egg cooker, or the lamp. Which one?
The lamp.
Is that lamp $70 or $98?
70.
She says 70, Janice. She's right. 5, 7, or 1? 5. Back on the 1. You want to go with the oven or the egg cooker?
The oven.
The oven is 120 or 170. Which is the right price?
120.
120. Oh, yes. Now she's going to the 1. And you got it. You got it. It's an $11,000 automobile. Now, do you believe that the next number in the price of that car is the 9 on your left, the 0 over here on your right, or the 5 behind you? Five? No. Back here on this 1. You have only 1 prize left, the egg cooker, and you must get this one right to get another chance. Is it $21 or
$30? 30.
30 is right. Okay. You went to the 5, so now you have the 9 or the 0. Nine? Oh, too bad. And you've run out of more chances. What is the price? $11,063. Sherry, thank you and happy birthday. We'll play another pricing game after this announcement. Just a moment. Just a moment. I appreciate your enthusiasm, but I want you to quiet down that you might hear these pearls from Rod's lips.
Hi. How are y'all out there? Y'all ready for another player?
Yeah.
Well, look out. Emily Narazov, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Emily, it is a pleasure to have you join us. I do believe that the lovely Diane has the next item up for bids on The Price is Right.
Indeed she does, Bob. Diane has a new marine radio telephone. Panasonic's handheld marine VHF radio telephone. Lightweight and water resistant. It receives U.S., international, Canadian, and 10 weather channels from Panasonic.
What do you bid on it, Emily?
700.
The next bidder is Deborah. She bids $700.
1,000.
1,000 for Deborah. Scott, what do you say? The least you could do is to win something for Stephanie.
499.
$499. Theron? 1,001. $1,001. Actual retail price, $680. The winner is Scott. The groom to be is the winner. Bride-to-be is at work today, has brought his wedding party to the show, and the wedding party hopefully will watch him win this.
A beautiful brass band! Wesley Hallen's dramatic Alphonse queen-size bed, beautifully crafted in pure polished brass and painted black steel. A wonderful addition to any bedroom from Wesley Hallen. And for a comfortable night's sleep, this new mattress set, King's Downs Ultimate Sleep Set with coil-on-coil support, provides a perfect combination of firmness and comfort. A King's Down mattress is handcrafted for your good health.
Scott, I have been around too long to make any comment about that prize. Now, to win that beautiful bed, you must pick a number, and not just any number, but the right number. You must pick the first number in the price of the bed. The remaining digits are $455. Is the first number the 1, the 3, or the 4 that you see over there?
I like the 3.
He likes the 3, the lovely Kathleen. We'll place the 3 over here, and if you are right, you own the bed. Does Scott win that beautiful bed? No! It's a $4,000 bed. Scott, I'm sorry, but I certainly wish you years and years of happiness. Showcase showdown number 2 after this. I was talking with Raymond here about his alumni game at what's your high school?
Cambridge Virgin Latin.
And two of the players who had played for their team were?
Patrick Ewing and Ramil Robinson.
But for the alumni game, those two guys didn't show up and they got beat. The alumni got beat. Too bad, Raymond. Now, my friend Scott down here said, well, I have time. I want to say something. What do you want to say?
I just want to tell Stephanie I love her very much.
That's nice. Now, that is nice. I'm sure that that will make Stephanie very happy. And do you know what else would make Stephanie happy?
If I'll get a dollar?
If you get a dollar, that's right. Step over there and spin that wheel and get yourself a dollar. You have in your first spin 55 cents. Now, are you going to stay or spin?
I'm going again.
Go ahead. He's going to spin again. And what he gets here will be added to 55 cents. 45 cents would just about be right. 55 and 25. That's not bad. 80 cents. Very good. Your spin, Sherry. Our Boyce Day girl is spinning. Now, what did it start on? No, it got around. It started on 25. It got all the way around. Now, let me hear it. We apologize, Sherry. There you are. You got a quarter. Spin it again. Now, get it all the way around. That's better. Of course, she's getting older. She's 30 tomorrow. I can see why she can't get that thing all the way around. 25 and 60 is 85 cents, and you take over the lead. Your spin, Raymond. Here goes Raymond, trying to beat 85 cents and ends up with 20. Do it again, Raymond. 20 cents, and we will add to that 20 cents what it comes to a stop on now. 20 and 45 is not enough. Thank you, Raymond. You, Sherry, have won the Showcase Showdown. And that means that you have qualified for the showcase today on The Price is Right. And she will be in the middle of it after this. The top winner in today's showcase is Stacy. The runner-up is Sherry. And we have a beautiful showcase for each of you to bid on. One of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get them both. We want to see showcase number one, please.
This showcase contains prizes revealed as we tell you the story of the lost voice. And our story begins as Kathleen comes down with a touch of laryngitis. So instead of telling her husband that she loved him, she buys him a new diamond ring. From McCallion and Sons, this handsome 14-karat yellow gold man's modern channel set diamond ring, featuring five diamonds with a total weight of 70 points. And she wants the boss to consider her for a raise. But she can't talk, so she types her request on her new computer. This 80286 home computer system is IBM compatible and features monochrome monitor, 20-megabyte hard drive, and game port. Finally, she has nothing in the house for dinner and can't order a pizza over the phone, so she's off to the pizzeria in her brand-new van. The Dodge Grand Caravan LE with front-wheel drive is designed with comfort and safety in mind, equipped with standard features, plus 15-inch case aluminum wheels, heavy-duty trailer, tow group, rear air conditioning with heater, AM-FM stereo with cassette, and six speakers, plus California emission. And this showcase containing prizes revealed as we tell you the story of the lost voice. You can say that again. Can be yours if the price is right.
Stacy, do you wish to bid or pass?
Should I do? Okay. I'll bid.
What will you bid, Stacy?
What? 20? I'll bid $20,000.
$20,000 is Stacy's bid on that showcase. Sherry, this is your showcase.
Your showcase features prizes as we shop along the PC Hofstrot in fabulous Amsterdam. You and your guests will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Amsterdam for a six-night stay at the Hotel Okura, Amsterdam. Simple luxury and unrivaled service will be a part of your visit, as both are a recognized regular specialty from Hotel Okura, Amsterdam. And as we shop along this famous street, we find a handsome new bar set. This three-piece bar set features a whitewashed wood counter bar and two matching bar stools, great for entertaining or for everyday use. And a little farther down the street, there's a new exercise bike. ExerCycle, the exerciser that automatically adjusts to your desired exertion level. Guides you through a variety of exercises, up-to-date electronic programming, ExerCycle. And finally, in the last shop, there's a fabulous new spa. From Caribbean Spas, a Nautilus design features a molded lounge seat with recessed TheraSage jets for your back. This size is perfect for condo living from Caribbean Spas. And this showcase, which features the fabulous prices along Amsterdam's PC Hofstraat, can be yours if the price is right.
I never cease to be amazed at how well my beauties do that showcase. What do you bid, Sherry?
$10,000.
We'll be right back. Sherry, you bid $10,000 on your showcase. And Sherry, the actual retail price of your showcase is $14,104, a difference of $4,104. Stacy, you must be closer than $4,104 in order to win your showcase and not go over, of course. Your bid is $20,000. Stacy, the actual retail price of your showcase is $27,121, a difference of $7,121. Sherry wins! Happy birthday, Sherry. You have a 30th birthday to remember. Bob Barker.
Come on, the jacuzzi.
Good. Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population and have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
Rod Roddy speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.